Adhiban, a nice game with the black pieces in round one. Tell us about it.
Yeah, I just used a variation which I used against Anish Giri, but that game did not go well for me. But still, I think the position I got was interesting, so I wanted to repeat it. And it was like a mix of Benoni, King's Indian, and all sorts of nonsense. And so I just wanted a complex game, and I think he was not ready for this. And eventually, I got some trick, tactical trick, and after that, I think, yeah, it was pretty much over, yeah.
Yeah, you managed to create a lot of imbalance quite early on.
Yeah, that's true.
And you were playing against an Indian in the first round.
Yeah, like Patricia was telling me that, okay, I come all the way to Gibraltar only to play with an Indian. If you had known, I would have just played in India.
And you're also back here after 2015. You played in 2014 and 2015. How is it to be back in Gibraltar?
Yeah, Gibraltar always is special. It's a special memory for me because I crossed 2600 in 2014, and 2015 also I tied for the third spot. So and got a lot of money. So it always has a nice memory. And so now I'm back after many years, and hopefully I'll have another happy memory.
Well, we hope so for you as well. Now, you play in a lot of elite closed events and also a couple of open events.
Yeah.
Personally, which one do you prefer?
Yeah, this year, I think after Gib, I'm not sure which open I'll actually play. So this is like the topmost open. So I wanted to play this. After this, I want to play a lot of closed events because it has like a more serious. And the main thing is like you have to score heavily in the start to meet stronger opponents. But in closed events, you anyway meet them. So that's that is a major difference. So this year, maybe I'll be trying to play some closed events.
And do you think the approach when you're playing a closed and an open, how different is the approach?
Yeah, the thing is in open, it's totally unpredictable. You won't know who you'll play. But in closed, you know pretty much who you'll play. At least 1 month of preparation you have. So you can prepare well. And for me, I think it's very important because I can prepare all sorts of interesting ideas.
And you had that today on the board as well. Your knights were jumping all over the board.
Yeah. It's like, yeah, I just wanted to play a little bit like tall. And I'm not sure if I exactly did it, but it was at least complex. Yeah.
Now, Adhiban, you're here with your father. Does he enjoy chess? Does he play any chess himself?
Yeah, like at some point it's funny, like I would not be seeing chess, but both my parents, like my mom is reading nowadays, and also my dad, he would be playing online. So like it's chess is surrounding us all over the place, yeah.
All right, and you've got to tell us this. Now in the chess world, your nickname is The Beast.
Yes.
Why?
Yeah, I like this nickname, Unstoppable Force, but I just gave it myself. Then I realized it doesn't work that way. It's better if people give you a nickname. And somehow, I don't know, I think it was in Tata Steel Masters 2017. I just said Beast Mode, something like this. And slowly that became Beast. And I know this name is going to stick because Vishy himself calls me that. So I think this name is here to stay.
All right. Well, we look forward to seeing your Beast Mode on the board. All the very best.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.